measure this out. And the checklist is everything they ready to doubt. And the skeptics is everything I left in the drought. I don't exit, I just get my lettering out. Couple words from the curb, I aim the boomerang. The burbs call wind and signal the newer lane. And I'm with it, just know I'ma still do it the same. But I'm starting to debate if I outgrew the frame. I'm telling myself, nah, there's room at the edge. But the truth of it all is, I'm through with the ledge. All the records that I made and the goals I put in them. Hoping that instead of just hammering me, they would listen. Only to be told that half of them didn't get it. The other half got it and carried it to the ending. But I'm trying to reflect what I'm trying to protect. I'm trying to arrive and they trying to neglect. But I get it, got it when they said it from the jump. Rings on the table like how many you want. And I'm with it, positioning this up something better. And play the winner's circle forever. Okay, I get it, got it when they said it from the jump. Rings on the table like how many you want. And I'm with it, positioning this up something better. And play the winner's circle forever. An open letter to them all, a better understanding of everything I'm on. Labeling me now as forever in the wrong. If they never understand that they never really saw what I cry longed up. So I'm sitting here looking for ways to truth through this. The last thing I want you to think is it's cool losing, huh? Shake hands if the help is there. I mean, best at it, but the shelf is bare. So the reality of this is tell David Stern I'm attracted to the chip. I'm playing for that, and my game will stay the same. I'm working my prime. On the nightly, I still give you 30 and 9. So I'm out here in Greenwich, button up image. My decision decided, bullseye winning. Boys and girls club, sitting with Jim Gray. The discussion is, if or when will things change? Went above and beyond, you can never doubt me. And this is tough, but I'm taking my talent to South Beach. Could have stayed if I wanted to make this about me. It's more so for all of the people around me. Cause winning is the most confusing of any virtue. And based off of the journey and what it earns you, we could be having a ball in this winning circle. Mind made, I hear what they try and say, but I get it. Got it when they said it from the jump. Rings on the table like how many you want. And I'm with it, positioning this up something better. And play the winner's circle forever. Okay, I get it. Got it when they said it from the jump. Rings on the table like how many you want. And I'm with it, positioning this up something better. And play the winner's circle forever.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know: what's your decision?
In this fall, man, it's very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach.
What was the major factor, the major reason in your decision?
I think the major factor and the major reason in my decision was the best opportunity for me to win, and to win now and to win into the future also. You know, winning is a huge thing for me, Jim. You know, I was a rookie or even in high school, and we always talked, you know, that was the number one thing for me, the number one thing for me.